Sankey Valley Park, where the old Rangers cabin used to be, but now it's just a car park. It's Sunday, the 6th of June, Gene Hunt Day, if anybody likes Ashes to Ashes, but I shed a tear. Well, it's not exactly Gene Hunt Day, because Gene Hunt Day was the 6th of June 2020, because that was his police number. But in our hearts, it's always going to be Gene Hunt Day. Anyway, back on to magnet fishing. So, it's a little bit manky, overgrown. Probably drag out a load of weeds, but we'll see what we can get. Okie dokie. Just pulled out, sleeping bag, nobody in it, and it only snagged on to me magnet just because I was dragging it in, so pulled it out with the rake. Yeah, sleeping bag, strange, brings all new meaning to sleeping with the fishes. Sleeping with the fishes, see? Move further down the canal, because where we wasn't getting anything. We had a good few chucks in, apart from the sleeping bag, got nothing really. So have a few chucks in here and see what we can find. So we've moved further down now. There's nothing down that end. We're all dead clean down there. We've been up there for about 20 minutes or so. Had absolutely nothing. So we've moved down towards Seven Arches, which is the old railway viaduct that goes from Central Station to Liverpool. Lime Street and all that lot, so see what we can get here. And we've got, looks like a bolt from off the railway. Now bring it closer. It's a big one. There we go. Nice find there, well done.
Beautiful, majestic swans of Sankey Valley Park as they swim along with their baby cygnets. It makes you realise the wonder of nature.
So,
go.
Look who it is. Got a press
board
to have a
jockey. And I got a railway spike. How cool is that? First ever railway spike. Got belt in. That is a grid cover that she's just pulled out. Cool. Nice one. Now go on.
Should be surfboard from your mum.
Metal tray, or turn it over. Yeah, it looks like it was some kind of tray.